So Finn and Jake set out to find a new home. It's gonna be tough for a kid and a dog on their own. His little house, old Finn sticking his foot in. Well, that's a bad idea too, 'cause now that bird thinks you're Jack Finn. And now the shilling on the side of a hill, I'm thinking living in a cloud be totally thrilling. Unless they find something inside, like a meat cloud man and his beautiful cloud bride.
Destiny, I'm sure they'll figure something out.